Hey guys, what's up? This is Sachin from StartX City, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how you can install Dolby Atmos in your Android device without root and without permanent TWRP. Yes friends, you're right, it is without root and without permanent TWRP. This is the simplest tutorial ever you have seen in your life. I assured you friends that there is no clickbait, no fake, only real and truth. And this video and this process is working in all Android mobiles, all Android devices, running on Android Nougat 7.1 or below. It will not work on Oreo or Android One because it needs root access and different files. So friends, let's get started this video and the process. Okay guys, first of all, you have to download two files. Link is in description. To download that files, you have to go in description and download it from there. And these files are, let me show you, these files are DAP R6. Uninstaller zip and DAP R6.5 zip. Link is in description, you can download from there. As you can see, these are the two files and these are of 3 MB. So you have to download it. Now you have what you have to do. Let me show you my device is rooted or not. As you can see, this is root checker, and I will assess it, and it will show you that it is rooted or not. Just click on verify root, and as you can see friends, this is saying sorry, root access is not properly installed on the device. So guys, my device is not rooted. Now what you have to do, just reboot your phone in recovery, that is TWRP or any CMW custom recovery, third party recovery. So I am going in recovery by just pressing volume up button and power key. You have to press it for 10 or 12 seconds. After that, it will be booted in TWRP or third party recovery. If you don't know what is permanent TWRP and one-time TWRP, then you can watch my video. Video link is in description and in comma. You can upper screen of the video, you can watch from there by clicking on that. As you can see friends, we are on TWRP. I assured you friends, this is one-time TWRP. It will not block your bootloader and anything else. So guys, now you have to just click on install button. After clicking on install, you have to look up for the folder where you downloaded those files which I told you to download, and I downloaded it in download folder. Now you have to click on DAP R6.installer zip. Do not click on uninstall. Uninstaller zip is for uninstalling that Dolby Atmos. So guys, just click on DAP R6 and now just swipe to confirm. You have to just swipe to confirm. It will take only 10 seconds. As you can see friends, it takes only 5 seconds in my phone. And now you have to just click on reboot system. It is successfully installed on your phone. Now let's go for reboot and click on do not install. It will take some time friends to reboot. So you have to wait for 4 minutes or 2 minutes. It depends on your phone processing speed. So guys, let's wait till. Guys, I assured you that this is not a clickbait, and if you don't know what is permanent TWRP and one-time TWRP, then watch my video how to install one-time TWRP to prevent warranty loss and how to install permanent TWRP. So guys, it is now booting. It will take some. As you can see friends, this is booted, and now what you have to do, just open your phone. And now you show a Dolby Atmos app. As you can see friends, this is Dolby Atmos and it is running or not, I will show you. This is turning on and turning off button. Just now turn off it and play a song. In music, I have a song. This voice is without TWRP. And when we go for Dolby Atmos, as you can see friends, when we go for Dolby Atmos and we run, it's working perfectly. As you can see friends, it's working perfectly if we go for any things like that. And you can do that what you want, and it is without root friends. Hope guys you like it. This is working friends. This is working, friends, perfectly working without root. I will show you again root checker. Is it rooted or my phone rooted or not? And when I click on verify root, it is not rooted. As you can see, friends, sorry, root SS is not properly installed on that device. So guys, hope you like this video. If you like this video, then don't forget to subscribe and share my channel. Good luck, friends. Keep watching StarTech City. And again, friends, I am telling you, this is not a clickbait, not fake, only true and real. Guys, you can go for it, and good luck, guys.